is chapter 2 of Bob's Holy Word Hub, contains versions 16:11, and it came to pass when the Lord God take Elijah into heaven by a whirlwind, that Elijah went with Elijah from Gilgal. And Elijah said unto Elijah, tarry here, I pray thee, for the Lord hath sent me to Bethel. And Elijah said unto him, as the Lord liveth, and as thy soul liveth, I will not leave thee. So they went down to Bethel, and the sons of the prophets that were at Bethel came forth to Elijah, and said unto him, knowest thou that the Lord will take away thy master from thy head today? And he said, yea, I know it. Hold ye your peace. And Elijah said unto him, Elijah, tarry here, I pray thee, for the Lord hath sent me to Jericho. And he said, as the Lord liveth, and as thy soul liveth, I will not leave thee. So they came to Jericho, and the sons of the prophets that were at Jericho came to Elijah, and said unto him, knowest thou that the Lord will take away thy master from thy head today? And he answered, yea, I know it. Hold ye your peace. And Elijah said unto him, tarry, I pray thee here, for the Lord hath sent me to Jordan. And he said, as the Lord liveth, and as thy soul liveth, I will not leave thee. And they too went on, and 50 men of the sons of the prophets went and spoke to you afar off, and they too stood by Jordan. And Elijah took his mantle and wrapped it to Bethel, and smote the waters, and they were divided, Bethel and Bethel. So that they too went over on dry ground, and it came to pass when they were gone over, that Elijah said unto Elijah, ask what I can do for thee before I be taken away from thee. And Elijah said, I pray thee, let another portion of thy spirit be upon me. And he said, thou hast asked the hearts in measure, so as if thou see my hand, take on from thee, it shall be so unto thee, but if not, it shall not be so. And it came to pass, as haste he went on and talked, that the oath thereof did a cherry of a fire and horse of a fire, and parted them both asunder, and Elijah went up by a wind into heaven, and Elijah saw it, and he cried, my father, my father, the chariot of Israel, and the horsemen thereof, and he saw him no more, and he took hold of his own clothes, and rent them into pieces. He took up also the mantle of Elijah that fell from him, and went back and stood by the bank of Jordan, and he took the mantle of Elijah that fell from him, and smote the waters, and said, where is the Lord God of Elijah? And when he also had smitten the waters, they parted thither and thither, and Elijah went over and went up on the prophets which were to you that carry those of him. They said, the spirit of Elijah doth rest on Elijah. And they came to meet him, and bowed themselves to the ground before him, and they said unto him, behold, thou fare me with thy servant 50 strong men, let them go, we pray thee, and seek thy master, lest their adventure the spirit of the Lord hath taken him up, and cast him up on the Mount of Or into some valley. And he said, ye shall not send. And when they urged him till he was ashamed, he said, send, they sent therefore 50 men, and they saw 3 days, but found him not. And when they came again to him, for he tarried at Jericho, he said unto them, did I not say unto you, go not? And the men of the city said unto Elijah, behold, I pray thee, the situation of this city is pleasant, as my lord seeth, but the water is not, and the ground barren. And he said, bring me a new cruse and put salt therein. And they brought it to him, and he went forth unto the spring of the water, tractors and pests us all inherent, and thus saith the Lord, I shall heal these waters fair, shall not be from thence any more death or the remnants of the waters were healed unto this day up, or did to the same Elijah, which he stayed, and he went up from thence unto Bethlehem, and as he was going up by the way, there came forth with the children out of the city, and mocked him, and said unto him, Go up, thou bald head, go up, thou bald head. And he turned back and looked on them, and cursed them in the name of the Lord. And there came forth two she-bears out of the womb, and their 40 and two children of them. And he went from thence to Mount Carmel, and from thence he returned to Samaria.